Next up, we got King Von. Let's get it. So look, bro. King Von. Right now, he not that yet. You know what I'm saying? But right now, bro, King Von is emerging as one of the hottest and hardest young niggas that's coming up. You know what I'm saying? All right, that's out. I can't say coming up because bro, man, doing it. He, like I said, he not there yet, bro. You still got a few of these little niggas ahead of him, but he about to be there by like September. Matter of fact, on my birthday, September 24th. No, I just played. But look, give him a few months, bro. I'm gonna be there. This song right here called Broke. Called Broke Ops, which sound like an understandable title for King Von music or music video, because today up in rap, I told y'all last music video I did on this fool. Today up in rap, King Von is the only rapper to me that's really dissing his ops. Another thing about the ops, bro. It gotta be a smart ass gangbanger that came up with that word. Not came up with the word, because the word been around for many decades. Opposition, that's where ops came from. But did one of them nerds turn gangbangers? Because we know the opposition is, or the Lakers versus the Knicks. That's the opposite. You know what I'm saying? That's how we look at it in the regular world. One of these squirrels came out of math class, start banging, and start calling the enemies the ops. Because they used to be enemy and amigos. Enemies, fuck them niggas. They some bitch. Broke ops, broke enemies. That's exactly what that means. But yeah, like I was saying, this title right here is, yeah, Fit King Von Music, bro. This nigga see Broke Ops. That sound like his title. He could have a title called what? Training Day. Kill a nigga on sight. Burnt him alive. Buried him alive. Killed him again at his funeral. He can come up. Them is King Von titles right there, bro. I ain't gonna hold y'all no longer, though. Well, probably like 10 more seconds because I'm like, this shit. But yeah, this King Von right here with the Broke Ops. Let's go. Is that a crown or just a... But yeah, crown so heavy. Thought that was for King Von. I'm finna say that shit ugly. But if it's just your direction coming, then it's cool. My nigga Von showing y'all he present. Von stay hopping out the black SUVs now, bro. Which shows me that you moving right. How he moving right, bro? Be with security. I know it is just that you and the driver. You know what I'm saying? That don't even make sense, bro. Hold on, one more thing. Yo, not old blockchain, it's blinging. That wasn't a one more thing, but hey, video director, stop getting this nigga hopping out the car so many times now. Cause as soon as I said that, bro got on the black car and the white car and got out the black car again. Hold on. Black car. White car. Then a black car again. How you keep on getting off these?
DJ on the beat, so it's a bang. Pull up and get him. That one ripped through his tissue and two out his grist. It was a nick.
Rolls Royce truck. You should have got him getting out that Rolls Royce truck. And was that your girl that's with you? And I keep on forgetting, bro. It's King Don. King Don. Who the fuck is Don? It's King Von with Asian the Brat Doll or Cash Doll. I keep forgetting, bro, but whoever, I can't put the name with the face, but I know the face. And you got you a real bitch, bro. I love hood ass bitches like that. That, you know what I'm saying? You keep her, nigga. She my honey.
And it's a Glock, and that bitch sound like a missile. He know I'm a fish. Do not let Wolf in this shit, boy. You know I'ma get you. And when nobody with him, I wore a 9 in shoes. Can't nobody fit him. I pop the pussy at 30. I'm hiding the bitch, boy. Ain't nobody perfect. If I take an L, I'm back on that corner. I'm hustling. Ain't nobody served. Get booked, cause somebody's up. He told, I know that for certain. Get caught, I'm closing his curtains. We scold, another conversion. Designer your bitch. All of this.
get caught, I'm closing these curtains. To a lot of y'all out there, y'all know slang and all that. Like, we be like, it's curtains for that nigga. Closing this curse. What they mean is, you be having to explain this shit sometimes, because a lot of niggas be little white boys up on Huckleberry, which is nothing wrong with that. But a lot of y'all just don't be catching on. Even though y'all like hip hop, y'all probably don't catch every slang. Even though y'all seen this a million times, I'm about to tell you. Y'all heard it and seen it a million times. But what King Von is trying to say is, y'all know how after the play is over, then they close the curtains showing that it's over. Yeah. It's over for you, nigga. Curtains. I saw my wrist and it feel like it's Christmas. Speaking of Christmas, go get your whore. I be climbing all up in the chimney. We shit in the whore if she friendly. Ain't seeing me going, he miss. Won't see me in the back of a building. Hop out and I'm blowing, it's raining. Woke up, ain't doing no dry bath. Yo, MVP, that bitch my side. Just a wild little nigga from the south side. Nigga killed your homie, you don't need to come out. Yeah, I be on Instagram. If y'all ain't on IG, go follow my shit. Hi. Oh, yeah, and another thing. Ghost merch available right now in the description. Get there, go buy it all. Go sell it all out if y'all fuck with me. If y'all don't fuck with me, forget what I said, because I don't want no niggas fucking with that don't fuck with me to wear my merch, bro. Ghost, you'll get more sales. Fuck them, man. They fake money. Ha! If you don't fuck with me, don't get it. But if you fuck with me, link in the description. Yeah, fuck your bitch on purpose. Them bros came in, we work. My song come on, she twerk. All our eyes be broke, they hurt. They broke, my niggas, they too official. Send a text, they get right with you. Y'all also a playing monkey in the middle. We was trying to put on for some guns when I was little. If you still alive, we gon' meet him at the spill. On the jail call, gotta talk. Damn, that nigga look like he just don't want to be there. Hold on. Y'all also a playing monkey in the middle. We was trying to put on for some guns when I was little. If you still alive, we gon' meet him at the... Who mans is this? Like, bro, King Von in the building, all this money around, and you just looking hurt. I don't know if that's a bad... My nigga look mad tight, B. Hey, look. Who stole this nigga Skittles? Because he... I don't give a fuck. Is it because you ain't got no chains on, nigga? Because... Look, you know when you wear the white tee, your chain's gonna bling. But if you wear the white tee, you just see neck, I'll be mad. Nah, I'm just fucking with you, bro. He probably one of the real homies, like, fuck Ghost. Well, fuck you too. Look, it's early, bro. I'm blown. I'm off Tylenol PMs, nigga. Look, I'm just fucking with you, but shit. If you mad, I ain't. Fuck that nigga. I'm just fucking with you, bro. Comedy shit, right? But if you really mad, like, fuck that nigga, well, then shit. Fuck you too. All right, these is jokes. Niggas get mad tight over jokes, B. Niggas be getting mad tight over jokes, B. She love me, she gon' tap my niche. Nigga move foul, get the blowin' like a whistle. Fuck that, let's talk about Louis and Mary and Gucci and Prada and shit. Nope, cause I don't buy none of that shit. They can't the they bringin' me bottles and shit. Fuck that, let's talk about that little 150 I spent. Bro, who mans is this? Look. They doing, they bringing me bottles and shit. And then y'all gonna hand the money right in his face. Who mans is this? Cause I see why he tight. It's not like you giving him the bread, let him see it, then you hand it over. Nope, that look like what, 30 stacks? Put it right over, bro, with the Hennessy bottle, and he didn't even get a shot of that hand. He didn't even get a shot of it. Who mans is this? Y'all need to let me know something, B, because right now I'm mad tight. Fuck that. Let's talk about that little 150 I spent with my lawyer on shit. My gun don't punch and kick. Get with this shit or get hit in your shit. Pull up and get it. That bullet ripped through his tissue and two out his wrist. It was a... Okay. Now it's coming back to me. I was like, go follow my IG. I know y'all was like, what the fuck go say that for? I said that because, yeah, King Von, bro, I was on Instagram. I seen he pulled up to O Block and started giving out bread to his whole block. Whoa. To his whole block instead of my guy in the white tee. Because he, hey, look. Bro, sitting right there like, I got to act calm. Got to act like I want him here. Deep down inside, you don't though, bro. And you at the table. I could see if you was up in the back. Then, shit, ain't nothing to be mad. But I'm at the table and I still ain't eating. I'm at the table and I'm still not eating. How the fuck did this happen? And it's a glove. Yo, Dad, I'm supposed to be over. He know I'm official. Do not let woof in this shit, boy. You know I'm against you. And when nobody with him, I wore a nine in the shoes. Can't nobody fit him. Woke up, ain't doing no dry bath. Yo, MVP, that bitch my side. Just a wild little nigga from the south side. Nigga killed your homie, yo.
don't need to come outside. Fuck your bitch on purpose. Them bros came in, we work. My soul come on, she twerk. All our eyes be broke, they hurt.
I told you, I think that's her in the red, blue, black, and white. Red, blue. That was four colors, right? Yeah, you got you a real one. I think that's her. As usual, your music. Hold on, I was about to say something. Where my guy at? Oh, there he go with the smile. Okay, okay. Now he good. Because the whole video, I was looking like, bro, my nigga look mad tight, B. But now, you know, they stand up. You got the smile on his face. They let the nigga hit the blood. It go $300, nigga. It go, you know what I'm saying? Because at first, I'm over here like, y'all make sure King Von all right. Because when niggas around and they looking this mad, them be the ones you got to watch around the homie. But, all right, he straight. He straight. You know what I'm saying? Look, he got the head shake with Von. Look at it, y'all. Look at it. My nigga feeling this stuff now. Hey, look. Bro, at first I was like, what's wrong with you? Hold on. 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 Hold on.
What you got with that boy?
See how he looked at that stack, though. Let me stop, nigga. I'm just all jokes, bro. King Von. Keep on going, man. You know niggas room for you. Well, at least I am. You got niggas that be haters. Like, I fuck with King Von on the low. They really don't. Well, my kids, bro, if I'm the fuck with you, I just tell you, I don't fuck with you, smiling ass nigga. No, I just, I'll be like, I don't fuck with you, nigga. But you 100, bro. Rooting for you, and I'm going to keep on rooting for you. I'm out of here, man. Rest in peace, King Nipsey. DJ Ghost 1.